Joining us is our resident film critic, Michael Snyder. These are the movies he'll be talking about. Pablo Neruda. Tell me about the movie Pablo Neruda.
Well, it's not the title. It's called Neruda. And this is, again, another biopic from the Chilean director Pablo Larraín. And it's not going to get the justifiable attention that he's getting for Jackie, but it's a fine piece of movie making that should get attention in the foreign film category when award season hits its height. It's about the politically charged hunt for this Nobel Prize-winning Chilean poet and politician, Pablo Neruda, in the 40s when he was a fugitive in his own country, Chile, because of his membership in the Communist Party and also his rabble-rousing. It's not faithful to the facts like Jackie, where Larraín used transcripts and recreations. At one point in Jackie, he actually reshoots Jacqueline Kennedy's CBS broadcast a tour of the White House, which had never been done before in any medium. And here he's talking about Neruda through a mixture of biographical notes and fictional contrivance from the point of view of an investigator who's leading the search to find and maybe censor and jail Neruda despite the poet's popularity. The investigator is kind of conflicted because he admires Neruda's art and skill, and he's played by maybe the only familiar face in this cast, who would be the marvelous Mexican leading man Gael García Bernal, who is best known as the star of Amazon's Mozart in the Jungle on streaming TV, a show I can't recommend high enough, and also many renowned Spanish language movies, including Larraín's feature No. It's a pretty wonderful film and very unconventional in how it tells its story about Neruda. Again, I think this guy, Larraín, is one hell of a director, a fantastic director, and great stuff. I think you might be able to see this on Netflix sooner or later, but no matter what, I think Neruda and Jackie show director Pablo Larraín to be a force in filmmaking.
You're listening to Highlights from the David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.